Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Fuck Off. Oh my god. Okay, so the stupidest thing happened earlier, actually, and somebody's trying to ping me. Okay, let's see. Make sure I got everything in the shot. Good. Now, Eye of the Storm, shipyards of the Laurent, France. August 18th, 1944, 500 hours. Now that you've struck a blow in Admiral Karl Dornschintz's operation by sabotaging U-4902, and have managed to reach the dockyard, get to a safe distance, and witness the results of your handiwork. Then advance into the shipyards themselves. You must infiltrate the U-boat bunkers and halt all engineering research and production at this prized facility. If we can get you to the far side of the facility to destroy the fuel depot, you may tip the scales for the Allies in the battle of the Atlantic. One of the informants has concealed the case containing tools for you on one of the nearby warehouses. You'll find the sniper rifle quite effective against demolition against guard tower marksmen, while the demolition charges will come in handy blowing up German supply trucks along the way. Keep an eye open for the wet docks, and you'll know you're close to their supply area. As I mentioned earlier, you'll need to get to the far side of the facility. The least conspicuous access point to the area is through a hatch at the top of a warehouse near occupied U-boat docking bin. Get up on the roof and sneak inside. The shipyards are active 24 hours a day, so be careful, Jimmy. We're counting on you to really put a wrench into this well-oiled machine. It's essential that we shut down them down, Patterson. Best of luck. Alright, let's do this. Now, if I remember correctly, this one's actually a bit long of a mission, so it might actually be a two-parter. Alright. Okay, you fucking die. You too. Please go away, thank you. Okay, do I even have an MP40? Ooh, I have stick grenades. Yep. Come on. Canteen, but I don't need that just yet. Some stick grenades. Alright, good. And you, goodbye.
like you. Get lost. Oh. Okay. And there you go. So, that takes care of that. Another one just gets right on it. Think about fixed positions. They tend to be very attractive to snipers. Okay. I do love the Springfield. It was an elegant weapon. Go away. Go to sleep. Goodbye. Of course. Come on. Gotcha. Oh, shoot. Go away. Who? I wasn't looking for that. Go away. Yes, right. Run right into the guy with the freaking... Shoot. Run right into the guy with the freaking submachine gun. I'm sure nothing bad will happen. Okay. Nice. Well, medical kit. Guess I'm full up on grenades. All right. What is next? I think I'm supposed to climb a ladder or something. Oh, This gun has terrible spread. Well, you know what, forget it. I'll just go with my 45. See? Perfect. Go away. Go away. Silence. Where are you? Where are you, Deutschling douchebag? Bugger off. Alright. That's the thing, the MP40 is normally a very good weapon, it's just that... Not in this game. Go away. Alright, just make sure nobody's gonna sneak up on me. I gotta go that way too. Ooh, medical canteen. Always useful. Always welcome. Okay. Somebody just shoot at me. Nope. Okay, apparently they figure out how to use grenades too. Well, I guess it wouldn't be any fun if I was the only one using them. Ha 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 ha! So close. Well, not really, but, you know, it's the thought that counts. Okay. Nothing there, nothing there. Any ammo? No. Okay. Oh, shoot! Oh, of course, I'm not allowed to... Well, that did not go as planned, but... I don't know, I don't buy that I wouldn't be able to actually... Action to turn off alarm. How about I just melee it, apparently? Oh, that was just, my... Yeah. Little bait. A little kid. They get into everything. Anyway. Go away. Hi. Oh, sweet. Looks like I just... Yeah, I think that's what I'll title this one. Colt 45. Well, you know what they say about Colts. God made all men, but Sam Colt made them all equal. Until next time. Thank you.
Until next time, I've been your Bishop, and I thank you for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. I will see you all later.
Take care, everybody.